we've missed the fairway and we landed in the rough. Courses may have two or three cuts of rough where the grass is a different length and where there may be trees, bushes, or other obstacles to impede the way we can hit our next shot. It can be difficult to hit from these areas. Remember, you can't touch your golf ball, but you can remove debris such as twigs, leaves, pine cones. If you have difficulty locating your ball in the rough or the long grass, you can spend 2 or 3 minutes looking for that golf ball. If you can't find it, drop another golf ball and continue on.